show you why. Yeah, I was here last week. We were talking about living in the zone. But take a minute, have my memory. Cause there's some stuff that I need for my life. Wisdom so deep, incredible. Turn up the bass, turn up the treble. We about to take it to a whole other level.
In the zone. Say it with me. In the zone. In the zone is the sweet spot of God's success. At all campuses. In the zone. You'll notice the God camp. This is how God sees you and me. In the zone is the sweet spot of God's success.
Sweet spot.
He wants to bless you, and he wants to bless me.
I receive it.
However, we're not blessable unless we're in the...
the zone.
Right. Am I going too fast?
No.
To be in the zone means to live in the blessed place.
What does that mean?
To be blessed is to be on the receiving end of the tangible and intangible favor of God.
You're talking about the things you can and can't see.
Word. Somebody clap right now.
In the zone.
Say it with me.
In the zone.
When I'm blessable, I realize God is the blesser. Say blesser.
Blesser.
I'm blessed. Say blessed.
Blessed.
And I'm blessed to be a blessing. Say that. I'm blessed to be a blessing. We either live in the blessed place or the land of Ing.
What's that?
Are you living in the land of Ing?
I don't know. Am I?
Earn Ing. How's Ing? Bling, bling. Ka-ching, ka-ching. Earn Ing. How's Ing? Bling, bling. Ka-ching, ka-ching.
Ed, I think I've been living in the land of Ing. What happens if I get in the zone? What does that mean for my Ing? Break it down, Ed.
God wants to put his bless on your Ing. He wants to put his bless on your Ing. Bless on your Ing. Ing. Bless on your Ing. Boom, 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 boom. Bless on your Ing.
In the zone.
Say it with me.
In the zone.
In the zone is the sweet spot of God's success. At all campuses. In the zone.